Now, all you need to do is to open browser and type pdfdrive.com in the URL. Then open Amazon, and now here search for any book. Then copy the book name and paste it here. Now you can see that the same author book is available here, then click on it. Now click on download button. Again click on the download button. Now the download will start automatically. Now, another website is Library Genesis. Again paste the same book name here. Same author book is available here also. Click on it. Then click on get. Then the download will start again. After that search for ebook to PDF. Click on the second one. Click on add file. Now add the book. Click convert to PDF. Click on download file. Now it is converted into PDF. Then open it. Now enjoy reading the book. So,